Cloud Bigtable is Google Cloud's NoSQL database designed to handle large analytical and operational workloads. In previous episodes, we learned about Bigtable's speed, scale, and reliability, as well as how it's being used by companies to deliver personalized experiences to their customers. In this episode, we're going to learn more about how Bigtable can be used for another key use case, fraud detection. The rapid growth of online retail in recent years has created new opportunities for businesses, but also many challenges. One big challenge for retailers is detecting fraud. This could include credit card fraud, account takeover, and promotion abuse. If fraud isn't prevented, this could lead to chargeback fees, lost inventory, and loss of customer trust. Retailers need to be able to tell if they should charge a credit card when a customer makes a purchase. At the same time, they need to make sure that legitimate payments go through and that the process is smooth and efficient for everyone. This is where fraud detection companies come into play, helping retailers detect fraud with the power of big data and machine learning. Bigtable is great for fraud detection use cases because of its scalability and speed. One challenge that fraud detection companies face is the massive scale of their data. Whenever a fraud detection company brings on a new client, a new set of data and throughput gets added to their system. Some of these clients might have thousands of stores, billions of dollars of revenue per year, and millions of transactions per day. Luckily, Bigtable has the scalability necessary to handle large volumes of data. Bigtable databases can be scaled at the click of a button by adding or removing nodes, which provide up to 10,000 additional queries per second, as well as additional storage capacity. This means that fraud detection companies can store up to petabytes of data in Bigtable. Fraud detection companies also need to be able to access this data at low latency. When a client's customer places an order, the fraud detection company needs to retrieve as much data as possible about that customer to detect potential fraud. This data is then passed through a machine learning model. But this whole process also needs to be done as quickly as possible. You wouldn't want customers to have to wait several minutes for the fraud detection process to complete before they can buy items. Fortunately, Bigtable is optimized for handling large numbers of reads and writes per second at low latency, on the order of single-digit milliseconds. One way to go about this is by storing data for each customer in a single row of a Bigtable table. This makes it extremely fast to look up data for that customer when they attempt to make a purchase. The row key can be the customer ID, and the columns can store data about orders, transactions, and payment methods. Versioning allows you to store different versions of data in a given row-column intersection of a Bigtable table. For example, you could use versioning to store data about each of the different payment methods a given customer has used over time. Garbage collection makes it easy for you to remove expired or obsolete data from Bigtable tables. This can help you limit the size of your Bigtable rows, which can improve performance and keep costs down. For fraud detection, you might want to set a garbage collection policy to only keep information about a customer's last three payment methods. Fraud detection companies can also take advantage of how easy it is to integrate their Bigtable database with BigQuery for further analysis. Bigtable's low latency and scalability are great for using it in the serving path of your application. But if you want to perform analysis on your entire dataset, we recommend using our data warehouse, BigQuery. While it might make sense to use Bigtable to look up data about each customer individually, BigQuery could be better for analyzing data about multiple customers at once. One way to go about this is to send the same data to both Bigtable and BigQuery at the same time. This would allow data scientists to run complex queries, build models, and investigate patterns without affecting the underlying performance of queries to Bigtable for live fraud detection. As you can see, Bigtable's scalability and speed make it a great fit for the unique challenges of fraud detection. If you're curious to learn more, take a look at the links below. Thanks for joining us today, and stay tuned for more episodes about Bigtable.